once again, thanks to our great supporter, Mr. Irfan sir. Give him a big clap, please. John O'Shea and Mr. Rana Bilal. And the most of all, it was Jerry who was here and gave us a good support, but he couldn't be with us for any longer. He had to go to Penang. So on that basis, he's given his good wishes to all the UNSME team. So 3 cheers to Jerry also. Okay, coming back to the presentation, we would like to call the best batsman, Ibrar, Pakistan. Please give him a big hand. It's a trophy with a UNSME certificate. Thanks a lot, Ibrar. Ibrar, we want to have a few words. Please, 2 minutes. Come. So, Ibrar, how did you like the game and how did you like the ground especially? इमरान साहब, आपने ये बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्मेंस किया है, ठीक है, ये चीज के आपका टीम का सपोर्ट के ऊपर से था या आपने कुछ अलग किया या क्या आपने कुछ ज्यादा प्रैक्टिस किया, व्हाट वाज इट?
मैंने प्रैक्टिस नहीं की है, मैंने अपने दिल से खेला है, अपने पाकिस्तान मुल्क के लिए खेला है और अपने
वेरी गुड आंसर. It was really surprising and great, you know, from Nepalese, you know, really it was wonderful. Without saying anything, I want them to give a big hand. Okay, we come to the best bowler. And the best bowler would be who? Any guesses? Sorry, it is not Lal Babu. It is Padam. Please give Padam a big hand. He has done an hat-trick. And a beautiful player, very well came with his team. Padam is awarded with a cup and a UNSME certificate. Padam, आपको आपका फर्स्ट एंट्री इस टीम में कैसा लगा?
बहुत बढ़िया था, पहली बार खेला हूँ और इसे और अच्छा खेलूंगा. मेरे नेपाली भाई के लिए फर्स्ट टाइम है अच्छे से खेलने के लिए और फिर भी खेलेंगे हम लोग.
As we have decided that every nation played well and they did a beautiful performance, so we thought of giving Mr. Rajiv as the player of the match for the series, and that is Mr. Rajiv from India. राजीव, कैन यू कम ओवर हियर? जरा पंजाबी में कुछ बोल देना भाई.
बहुत अच्छा लगा खेल के, और ऐसे ही आगे भी खेलते रहेंगे. नेक्स्ट टाइम फिर से ऐसे ही मैच खेलते रहेंगे.
ओके, दैट्स फाइन. ओके, आउट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ द बेस्ट वाज अ ब्यूटीफुल कैच राजेश. And that catch was taken by Mr. Sayed, for which he is awarded the best fielder. Thanks, Sayed. Okay, Sayed wants to say something.
for us, Euro SME management. So we are very hope I will win this trophy for Pakistan team and for my country. It's a great performance, my all team. I am very happy with this, the all guys. Thank you.
Everyone is happy with all these guys, not with us, okay? Okay. There's a new trophy which is coming up, okay? And that is for the youngest upcoming player, and we have chosen Thapa from Nepal. The new coming team, Nepal, really performed very well. They did their best by beating Sri Lanka, and yesterday they beat India also in the practice match. So it was a good performance. So all around, we put Nepal as runners-up CCM 2013 USME. The captain will come on the ground stage. You want to share this with some of your people? They can come along. Please call your 12 people. Please send over your first.
Jaldi karo, jaldi karo.
The whole team had done a very beautiful performance, and we are very glad to have such a team and such good cooperation from this team. They really worked hard, performed well. Everything was fantastic. Thanks a lot. Now comes to the finals. And it was the best and the best day for who? For Pakistan guys. And it was really very fantastic for them to have such a good output, you know. And next time I think so, all of us have learned a lot from these guys over here. How to perform, how to behave, and discipline wise and everything was very great. We really loved you guys. And everybody looks very smart and handsome over here.
Thank you.
So thanks for being in USME. And I would like each one of you guys to come along, shake your hands with the seniors over here, and please carry your one of the best trophies of USME 2013 CCM. Please come over here on the stage. Where is Mr. Yasir? Yasir is the captain of Pakistan team.
से बच्चों से उड़ा
इट वॉज ग्रेट परफॉर्मेंस बाय एवरी वन ऑफ अस एंड अबव ऑल we have one more balance, and that is the certificate. Please hand over the certificate to the finals. Give them a big hand.